Today, I would like to introduce you some clean and natural ingredients that can make your skin glow. 1. Coconut oil. Not only is coconut oil good for your physical health, but it also has many benefits when applied directly to your skin. Coconut oil is high in good kinds of fat, which is why cooking with it is so beneficial. But those same fats also contain antimicrobial properties, which means they're great for your skin as well. There are many different types of skin infections that you can develop. Athlete's foot and folliculitis are just a couple. By incorporating coconut oil into your natural skincare routine, your chances of developing a skin infection drastically diminishes. More than half of the fatty acids in coconut oil are lauric acid, which is extremely antimicrobial and helps ward off nasty bacteria. In fact, studies have shown it to be one of the best fatty acids to prevent bacterial infections. You can easily incorporate coconut oil into your natural skincare by using it as a body moisturizer, hair mask, and even as a facial moisturizer. It's important to keep your skin type in mind before trying coconut oil, though, as it can clog your pores. Start by using it on a small patch of your skin and see how you react. If you're unsure of your skin type, then consult with a physician who can make that determination with you. Make sure to always opt for the all-natural variety to avoid adding any extra unneeded chemicals to your skin. 2. Calming green algae. If you think back to your middle school days, specifically when you were learning about chlorophyll, you probably remember playing with algae. Well, there's a reason to start playing with it again, as an adult. Natural skincare. Chlorella vulgaris, which is the scientific word for algae, is chock-full of beta-carotene and lutein, which are minerals that your body needs. Beta-carotene is an anti-aging miracle nutrient, thanks to the high levels of antioxidants. No wonder your parents made you eat so many carrots as a kid. But what is lutein, and why is it good for you? More than ever, we are feeling our deep connection to one another. Cell phones, tablets, computers, and technological advancements leave your loved ones at the touch of a button. Chances are, you spend a good amount of your day staring at some type of screen. That can show in your eyes. Lutein works as a barrier from blue light exposure for your eyes, which is exactly the type of light that hits you when you stare at screens. In addition to being used as a natural barrier, it also does double duty for your skin. This amazing antioxidant actually increases both skin hydration and elasticity. The benefits of algae in terms of skincare includes detoxifying, moisturizing and reducing fine lines and wrinkles. And the best part is, algae isn't specific to just one type of skin. Which means that it doesn't matter if yours is oily or dry, you can still reap the benefits. While there are plenty of natural skincare products that contain algae, consider buying some powdered algae and making your own face mask at home. Just mix 1/4 cup of the powder with either 2 tablespoons of olive oil for dry skin or 2 tablespoons of clay for oily skin. Add your favorite essential oil, some water, and apply to your clean face. Relax for 20 minutes and then rinse off. Make this a regular part of your skincare routine to see the long-term benefits of algae. Thumb up if you like this video. You can also check my blog detoxisgood.com for more related topics. Also, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to this channel if you would like to get notified when a new video is on. See you next time.